Friends, I hope everyone is having a great day. I hope everyone is ready for a brand new Tai Chi workout. Today we're going to do a seated Tai Chi. So what I need everyone to do is find a comfortable chair, somewhere where you can sit with some space. We're going to put our feet flat on the floor, hands on the knees, back straight, eyes closed. Just gonna take a few breaths in with our nose and out from the mouth. We're just slowing everything down, wrists relaxing. Breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. Last one, in through the nose. Through the mouth. We're going to bring our hands to the shoulders. We're going to come up and down. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Shoulders. We're going to turn to look in one direction. We're going to reach with one hand and then the other. So reach and come back and put out the other. Reach and the other. One hand. One hand and the other. Hands on the knees, comfortably in the chair, back straight, looking forward. We're going to turn to face the other direction. Hands come to the shoulders and we reach and the other. We reach and reach with the other. Reach with one. Back and forth, back and forth, nice and slow. And with that, put the hands on the knees, turn to face forward, feet comfortably on the floor, back straight, looking forward. Raise the hands to the shoulders. This time we go forward with one, and then forward with the other. Forward with one, forward with the other. Nice and slow. Forward and the other. One and the other. Nice and slow. Down here, one hand up here, like we're holding, like we're making a big circle, like we have a big ball, a big beach ball, a big volleyball in our hands. And we're going to hold this ball, and we're going to bring it to one side, switch, and we You slowly bring it to the other side. You switch. You slowly come back. Switch. You slowly come back. On the floor, back straight, looking forward. Let's take one more big breath in and out, and a big breath in and out. We're going to look towards one direction, hands come to our up to our shoulders. We're going to push back. We push and we pull back. Push, pull back. Push, pull back. Push. Other direction. Hands come up to our shoulders again. We push and we pull back. We push, we pull back. We push, we pull back. We push. As if we're in a swimming pool or a lake or the ocean or somewhere where there's water, and we're just going to push the water from one side, switch hands, and to the other. Side, push to the other, one side, to the other, one side, on the floor, back straight, a big breath in, and a big breath in, and now, the next one, we're going to turn in one direction, we're going to put the hands to our shoulders, there's a big ball of energy. It's invisible, but it's right there. We're gonna reach to grab it, pull it back, throw it over our shoulder. Reach up and grab it. The other shoulder. Reach up and grab it. Over the shoulder. Reach up. One shoulder. Grab it. Over the other shoulder. Reach to grab it. And over the shoulder. Turn around, hands on the knees. We're going to face the other direction. The hands come to the shoulder. The energy is up here now. We're going to reach to grab it, pull it back, put it over your shoulder. Grab it again, come back, over that shoulder. Grab it, over one shoulder. Grab it, over the other. Grab it, over shoulder. Grab it, and over that shoulder. Hands on the knees, feet on the floor, back straight. And take a big breath in. To look one way and then the other. Namaste.